सो अभी मैं करने वाला हूँ पैसे की चोरी. सो कम ऑन गाइस. हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप एंड वेलकम टू माय ब्लॉग. सो आफ्टर कमिंग फ्रॉम हैदराबाद द नेक्स्ट डे आई स्टार्ट विथ अ टैटू अपॉइंटमेंट. And I hope you guys liked my Hyderabad vlog, Mumbai to Hyderabad vlog. So I have my cousin over here. She's Soumya, and accompanying her is a friend. And there are three people actually. You might be wondering, one more girl is missing. So three of them are gonna get a friendship tattoo done. So two of them are gonna get it done today, and the other friend is gonna come tomorrow because she's busy today. So I hope you guys enjoy my vlog. Finally, I have completed two tattoos and one more to go. So I have Sanjana over here. So I'm gonna ask her how her experience was. So let's see what Sanjana says.
Hello everyone. Well, this was my first time. So for my friends, I got inked and it was lovely. It was really great. I was really scared, but it was glad. All the misconception which I had about the tattoo thing, it got cleared. But yeah, it was amazing. I'm feeling good. Like now I can go for more tattoos now.
So thank you Sanjana.
Yes.
Thank you. So we have Soumya over here, and we are gonna ask her review also.
Hi everyone, I'm Soumya. So today I got a tattoo done. This is my second tattoo. The first tattoo was the Unilom tattoo, which I got done over 2 months back. And today I got these intersecting triangles done along with two of my friends. So overall it was a great experience. I highly recommend Rahul, located at Chhadanagar, Chembur. Do follow his page at Inkwell Tattoo Studios on Instagram and Tattoowala Talks on YouTube.
ये गाइस अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड मैं आज बहुत जल्दी उठा हूँ इसीलिए बिकॉज कल मैंने 2 टैटू बनाया था फ्रेंडशिप टैटू तो उनमें से और एक टैटू पेंडिंग था तो वो क्लाइंट कल आ नहीं पाए बिकॉज शी वॉज अ लिटल बिट बिजी सो शी इज़ कमिंग डाउन नाउ एंड इट्स 7:30 इन द क्लॉक लेट मी जस्ट शो यू सो चेक दिस आउट 7:30 इन द मॉर्निंग Hey guys, good morning. So as you can see, Kajol is here. So कल का मैंने टैटू शुरू किया था 2 फ्रेंड्स लोगों का तो थर्ड फ्रेंड यहाँ पे है सो इनका टैटू होने के बाद वो पूरा साइकिल ख़त्म होता है सो इट्स 8:00 ऑन द क्लॉक नाउ एंड अर्ली मॉर्निंग आई एम गोना डू अ टैटू बिकॉज शी वॉज नॉट एबल टू कम yesterday. Because of some personal reason. So today in the morning, early morning, she has time. So we are going to do a tattoo and I'm going to show you the time lapse of the tattoo. And then later on during the day, I'm going to do something interesting. So stay tuned and watch my video till the end. And then in the evening, I might have a client. So I will show you that footage also. So guys, enjoy your day and good day. Finally tattoo khatam ho chuka hai and now we are going to ask her the review. So Kajol has got a tattoo done from me for the second time now in the span of 2 months. So we are going to ask her experience and the review.
So this was my third tattoo with Rahul and it's been around just 2-3 months and I've got it again from him. He's definitely my go-to guy for any tattoos and I would recommend everyone for that itself. I got it exactly the way I want. This was also again customized the way I wanted it itself. So thanks a lot.
So guys, finally tattoo khatam ho chuka hai and abhi bach chuka hai 9:45 on the clock. So thoda sa bhook lag raha hai kyunki jaldi utha hu, tattoo appointment bhi kiya. So thoda breakfast karne ja raha hu. Uske baad jaisa ki maine aapko bataya ki aaj ek kuch to ek interesting thing karne wala hu. So stay tuned and watch my video till the end to see what is the interesting thing that I did today. So I hope you guys enjoy and a good day to you. सो गाइस जो इंटरेस्टिंग चीज़ जो मैं अभी करने वाला हूँ उसके बारे में मैं आपको बताने वाला हूँ तो अभी मैं जाने वाला हूँ एक चोरी करने के लिए और चोरी करना तो पाप है यही हम लोग को माँ बाप लोगों ने सिखाया हम लोग का संस्कार ने हम लोग को सिखाया हुआ है कि चोरी करना पाप है बट ये जो चीज़ हम चुराने वाला है इसमें लोग बोलते हैं कि चुरा के यूज़ करेंगे तो उसमें लकी होता है और वो शुभ होता है सो क्या चोरी करने वाला हूँ मैं आपको अभी बताने वाला हूँ मैंने मनी प्लांट निकाल लिया हूँ यहाँ से। सो चार अलग ब्रांचेस है, सो मैं इसको अभी पॉट करने वाला हूँ मेरा घर पे जाके पॉट में, एंड इनको एक नया घर देने वाला हूँ।